So the second part of the film is this journey, first by bus and then by donkey, across the High Atlas. So we had this ancient bus and Sir Aymer's motor car. He had a rather swish Bentley, and that was it. And ever since then, I've been thinking, how do they make movies without a walkie-talkie? I often thought now, because we didn't have walkie-talkies in those days. And John had a very primitive kind of radio device. And there was the journey across the High Atlas. We had one radio device in the one set in the car, in the Bentley, and the other was in the bus. But we never, the moment the car was more than 300 yards away, we lost contact. It didn't work at all. And we were in this bus, and John was usually sitting on the floor, so he didn't show. He wasn't visible in the film shots we took in the bus. And generally speaking, there was no contact. But we managed, and because every now and then they were waiting for us so to get the long shots of us progressing. And once John said, "I hear them, I hear them," and I said, "Yes, because they've just pulled up behind them." Anyway, so that was the whole second part of the journey, and we had a series of hotels booked in the so-called Gîte d'étape, which were government-run hotels, and Morocco was still French at that time. It was a French dependency. It was just before the independence struggles. And we had this series of three or four hotels booked. Each was separated from the other by a day's journey by car. They were deliberately sited in that way, a day's journey away, so somebody could make a tour of the area, and every night they could stop in one of these government-run hotels, which were very comfortable. And we had a series of these hotels booked, and then at some point there, after our first bit of location shooting, of shooting out of Marrakesh, we sent Derek York back to... Oh, we had a report from London. Yes, there was a... No, I have to go back a little bit. Our camera broke down. We had a Cameflex, which we'd rented from a company in Rabat, and at some point it broke down.